There is a glitch in GTA 5 that makes the game look more like GTA 4. All you have to do is face north with an RPG and then save and reload while attempting to fire. You will then see yourself dead, and when you respawn, you'll have a persistent death haze all over your game that somewhat mimics the more gritty, toned-down coloring of GTA 4.